Gang, gang. What it do, man? It's your boy TP back again. Another update. You know, I appreciate everything, man. I appreciate all the love, support I've been getting, man, so far. You know, I'm on the road to 100 followers. To me, man, that's a lot. You know, hey, I started from the bottom, man. Right now, I'm at like 20-something, and I appreciate every single last one of y'all so much, man. You know, and keep on supporting. Keep on supporting. Do me a favor. Like this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't, comment below, and I get down there and talk with you, you know, so holler at me. And also, man, just keep on showing your love. That's all. I appreciate it, man. TP, without further ado, let's get into this thing, get it popping. Let's get it. So, LaMelo Ball, the man, he has been cleared for basketball-related activities. You know, so he had his cash removed sometime this week. Yeah, they said he might be back in 7 to 10 days. So, you know, we'll see how that goes. And to be honest, man, they need him back. The Hornets really do, because without him, man, they suck. They suck, to be honest, man. You know, they went from like the 5th seed to the 8th seed. So that tells you, you know, right there, man, how much of an important piece he is to that team. You know, and not only that, man, you know, he's coming back to try to, you know, finish off that rookie campaign for Rookie of the Year, which I'm pretty sure that he'll win, you know, because he was a landslide ahead of everybody else. So, you know, we'll see how that goes, man. You know, before the injury, he was averaging about 16-6-6, which is, you know, those are solid numbers, you know. And, you know, especially for a rookie, man. So we'll see how that goes with him. LaMelo, man, you know, he's a great, well, I wouldn't say great, he's a good player right now. What do you guys think, man? Comment below. Tell me, do y'all think when he come back, they'll actually get back in that playoff spot and one of the top spots? You know, because I believe that he will. You know, I'm pretty sure. But tell me what y'all think. Do y'all think that LaMelo will make a big change or not? All right, sad news, man. Former Kentucky guard Terrence Clarke was involved in a fatal car accident in L.A. this week. It's sad, man, because he was actually on his way to the NBA, man. And I'm pretty sure he's probably out there just getting some work in, just working out. And I don't know all the details, but either way, it's just sad, man. It's unfortunate for that to happen to him, man. And he was just about to, you know, reach the peak of his life, I'm pretty sure. That was just probably his top goal, you know. But it's just sad, man. It's unfortunate, man. I send my condolences to his family, you know, and all the Kentucky family. I'm pretty sure they're praying for him as well. So that's gonna do it today, guys. You know, I appreciate everything, all the love and support. Tell me what you guys think below. Do you guys think that LaMelo, when he comes back, they will actually get back into like a 4 or 5 seed, or you think they remain at an 8 seed, or maybe not even make the playoffs? You know, comment below. Tell me what you guys think. Also, let me know what you think about what I'm doing. Do you guys think that I'm doing okay? I'm doing good, or do you think that I suck? Let me know, man. Hey, I can take it. I can take it. Just, you know, just be honest, man. And to me, you know, the hate is love at the same time, man. It's your boy TP. I'm gone.